Hello friends, today I'm going to make a video about talk about Cave, the poem. The poet is Libby Houston. So I have not uploaded video for a while now because of my trip to Tamil Nadu. So then I had made a video, but then I'll upload it. I'll try uploading it. So this one now I'm going to talk about Cave. So this is the video. So please get me reach to 100 subscribers. Due date 1st April 2021. So today is 7th March. Please get me to 100 subscribers. So now let me start saying the poem. Talk about caves. Tell us. Tell us about them. What's a cave? What's it like? My strong room? Mine, said the dragon. Where I hid my gorgeous gold. But he lay gloating there so long. In the end, he turned to stone. Crawl down his twisting throat, you can, for his breath quite cold. My house, once, whispered the caveman's ghost. Oh, it was good. Wrapped in the fur by the fire to hear the roaring beasts in the wood. If you sleep sound in earth, and sleep sound in earth, if you find my old knife there, you can keep it. My bolt hole from the beginning, knife said. Where I have stayed safe from my enemy day. I watched through a crack the sun beating away at the door. Open up, he shouts. He will never get in. My room always fed water. I wash my hands here, and slow as I like I make. New beds to lie on in secret rooms. With pillows and curtains and lovely ornaments, pillows and plumes, statues and stone. What colors the dark hide? The dark hides? I shape a sport. Don't disturb me, the bat said. This is where I hang my very head. So there are some words that I'm going to say the meaning. There are three words. Strong room, gloating, and bolt hole. So strong room's meaning is a room with thick walls where one can store valuable. Like you have some gold, some money, and you need some place to keep them. You don't want anyone to see them. You can keep them in the strong room. And then gloating is showing happiness for one's success. So I guess you guys understand that. Porthole is a place that one goes to in case of the situation. Okay. So bye. Please like, subscribe and share. And remember 100 subscribers. Due date 1st April 2021. Thank you. I'm going to recite another poem in the next video. Bye.